speak of the devil? No way was he sent.
He sent me one too.
I don't understand why you did that.
I am so ashamed. I hope that one day you can.
Forgive me. You are so special with Ethan.
Oh, Dilly. Yeah.
He sent us all the same apology, Steve.
Well, what a classy lad, eh?
I think we should delete together, girls. And I'm deleting his number.
Hey, do you want to join us for a bit?
I can't, I've got work, me. And it's Noah's birthday today. A bit late.
Oh, you're going to give him a birthday treat? Ooh! Look at you blushing.
Having a good little gossip with the girls there, Stephen, are you? Hey, yeah. You good? You're 10 minutes late for the delivery, man.
What, I'm on my way now?
If he's gone, it's coming out of your wages. Yep. Chop, chop.
Oi! Leave him to it. It's his fella's birthday and he's got other priorities.
Oh, he's such a creep.
He gives me the heebie-jeebies in.
You're trying to finish me off.
I do apologise. I went with the fairies thinking about birthday boy, were you?
I was trying to concentrate, that's all.
I get it. Talking about Noah is off limits. So, what do you got planned? Dinner? Movie? Something soppy?
Why are you so bothered?
Well, I like to take an interest in my staff, Stephen. You know that.
I don't know what we're doing yet.
Well, take it from me. Boys like Noah like to be treated, so try not to disappoint them. Uh-oh. You got nothing planned, do you?
Yeah, we're going for a meal, actually.
You keep talking like that, and I'm going to think you don't want to work here anymore.
No, I didn't mean that. I'm excited to finish, that's all.
So you're a lover boy compared to Town Red? Who said romance isn't dead?
Good.
Well, I reckon if I offered you my beating heart on a plate, it wouldn't make up for what proud I've been, so...
So why try?
Womanizer, womanizer, womanizer. Ooh, 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 yeah. Oh, Ray. Picked a dud again, eh?
Who are you calling a dud?
You.
Shouldn't you be off bullying someone else, Brendan?
You don't have to defend me.
Oh, I'm not. And do me a favour, Ethan, and delete my number because I've got better things to do.
Well, you turned up, so that has to stand for something.
Yeah, but she doesn't really learn from past mistakes. Do you, Blondie?
Maybe I never will. Uh-huh. At least he has, though, because Noah, he's a massive step up.
Womanizer, womanizer, you're my womanizer. Ew. Look who it is. If it isn't the birthday boy. I hope I'm not interrupting. If so, I do apologise.
She's finished now. I was just waiting for you to get back.
I'm sorry they've held you up, boys. I'm sure you got more pressing things to be getting on with. What?
Yeah, we have.
Right, should we go?
Steve had to drag himself away this morning, didn't he?
Come on. Right, we'll see you tomorrow.
If we're not too knackered. Gonna be a long night. What are you be up to? Was it just same old, same old?
Oh, you know me, Noah. Never a dull moment. Might do something drastic and snap just for fun.
Come on, we need to get going. You know what? I almost feel sorry for him.
Eyes on the birthday boy. The love rat.
Yeah, but how can anyone think they can get away with it? You know, cheating's one thing, yeah? But we're free of them. Not all.
That he who's without sin cast the first stone, eh, Stephen? Thought you two boys would have picked somewhere a little bit more romantic.
We could be at a bus stop and it'd still be special. It's a company.
Classic.
Shall I go and get the bill?
Please, don't let me scare you off.
If that ever happened, we're going nowhere.
Well, should I get us a couple more drinks then?
I'll get them in. I insist.
Take a drink. drink from him if I was dying of thirst.
Oh, please, can we just leave it now? Yeah?
Yeah, it's Brady. Well, I'm calling you now, ain't we? Listen, I need a favor. I've got a problem that needs shifting. Noah Baxter.